Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy EJ with NBL Kendall. NBL everything. What y'all think, man? Hey, mama. Hey, mama. Hey. Y'all think she's pregnant? Yeah. What y'all think? Hey, baby. She's a pregnancy, y'all. You guys should put Navy next to Nyla. So you bang through the cage. See the pink undertones. Clean teeth, clean, pretty teeth. Hey, baby. Hey, mama. Hey, look at that. She don't even want to jump. Y'all say she ain't pregnant. She don't even want to jump. She gotta be pregnant. Usually she'll jump up here. She don't even want to jump. Might not be. Is she up here? Hey, mama. Get on my nuts. Couldn't handle Navy. Debbie can't handle me. Hey, Juicy Bear. I know you want to be a father, Zeus, but we don't know. We don't know what's in store. Hey, Navy. And Psycho Nyla. So Navy and Nyla been out this whole time with just them two. Let them run around, drink their water, hydrate, play around. And then I've got all the younger ones are the ones that grew up together from puppies. Y'all remember Juice Rock World too. Y'all think she took? I say what, 3 weeks? 3-4 weeks, I'm gonna go get an x-ray for her. I didn't get an x-ray for Roxy. I was just like, whatever it is, what it is. But I'm going to go with the x-ray for her so I know. I wonder if it's going to be a dual SAR. Let's see how Navy is. That would be rich. That'd be super rich. One time I feed my dogs, they go 4 days on, one day no kibble, next day meat only, and then we go one day fasting. That's how we do it. Fasting is very important. I don't pass my big girl no more because I think she was, I think she's pregnant, but if she's not, she definitely get faster. So I keep the consistency. Muscle and fat. I don't want my dog to be too big. Look at that. Look at those nipples. Look at those nipples. Look at those nipples. What y'all think? Y'all think she's gonna pop out puppies in a week? We got 10 days? Yeah, 10 days. 9 days. 8 days? Yesterday, 20. You boo-booing? He boo-booed like 4 times. So that's why I don't do kibble every single day. I want their body to push all that out. Then they had the raw. After the raw, a fasting day. Because the raw takes a while to digest. It don't come out as fast as the kibble do. Not specific days. If I ever shoot a video of feeding them raw, the day after raw, they would not be eating anything. The whole day, they won't eat nothing. Be fasting. That water, though. Plenty of water. You look how good they look. Self-defense, no. Hey. She ain't start going back and forth. Zeus, no. 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 Zeus? Zeus. No. Let's go. Roxy, no. Roxy. Okay. She wanna be out here. All right, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you like this video. See you guys on the next one.